My E30, it's an amazing car. It has been a continuous development since the last 6 years. We started with the chassis. From that, we go to the suspension and the aerodynamics of the car. We started the project in 2008 as an experimental project. Tried to build a racing car, start from just a standard production car. Initially, this car was a 1985 316 E30. It has a very lightweight compared to other 3 series, and also it has a very good suspension. So that's why when we combine that with a very powerful engine, it can become a very strong racing car. We love to learn. So that's why I think we are not buying the E30 M3 production. It's a great car, but I think with this car, we can do a much better thing. It has been a continuous development since the last 6 years. We started with the development of the chassis. From that, we go to the development of the suspension, the engine, and the aerodynamics of the car. We try to keep all of the parts as much as original as it possible, because we believe that the BMW original part is also capable of racing activities. I've been in the motorsport for about 30 years now. Started as a hobby with the go-kart. Finally, it becomes more of like a profession. The first time we raced the car back in the 2008, it was like a dream come true to us. We never thought that this little car can perform that much. It feels like it has its own soul. So when every time we went to racing, so it feels like we are very much connected. Since the last 6 years, it has become a passion for all of us on the team. Currently, this car has about 250 horsepower. Not bad. This car has been using for so many different classes. We started with the retro class, and then we continue and into the super touring class, and then with the Euro Touring Car Championship, has been used for a supercar even, racing with all of those big boys. For the last 6 years, the total amount of trophies that we got from this car is about 120. It has become the best of the best in its class. So it is a dream come true. My name is Gary Nasution, and this is my story.